Hello everybody and welcome back to another War Thunder video. This is going to be a quick heads up video for a lot of you. Keep an eye open on War Thunder's Facebook page and their main website as we have reached 500,000 fans on Facebook, or 500,000 likes rather. And Gaijin have announced, well, their Facebook page has announced that there is something special planned that they will announce, I'd assume, soon at some point. And the reason I'm doing a heads up video for this is to let people know, because I might not be able to, I'll try to do a video when they release what news it is, but just in case I don't get around to it and can't at the time. And yes, I totally said screw the grinding with the 100% booster. I know it sucks, but I didn't play any War Thunder. Shit. But if there is something special planned, and I get to see what that special thing is, then there's definitely going to be playing involved, depending on what the special actually is. They had... remember a little while ago, they had... oh, jeez. I don't remember how long ago, but they did the thing where the social media... This was like a year ago or some crap. They did the social media thing where they reached a certain number of likes on some Russian social media site, and Facebook didn't get anything, and so a lot of us had to do Google Translate to get ourselves some exclusive vehicles. Like, there was a couple up for grabs, like the DB7 was up for grabs, and the I can't remember what the second one was, but there was exclusive aircraft up for grabs, you know, just for doing a little quiz on the social media. And then Facebook came around and did it, and it was the same exact vehicle, same exact questions, kind of. The only thing was that you got a different decal. Because I did the Russian one, I got a Russian decal along with the two vehicles, and if you did the English Facebook one, you got a different decal, which in my opinion is a cooler decal. So I don't have the one that people got for doing the Facebook ones, which is kind of sad, because I would use that one. It was like a claw or something like that, I don't know, like a crab claw or something like that. But either way, it was similar to this, where they reached a certain number of likes, and then they did this cool sort of, you know, do this little quiz, and you get yourself some exclusive vehicles. Bish, bash, bosh, easy as fuck. And I want to know if they're going to be doing something like that again, so I'm giving the heads up to everybody, just in case they do. Something special, I don't know what else they would do special besides give away something, even if it's just Golden Eagles they're giving away to people who like the page. Who cares, right? It's still free Golden Eagles. But I'm personally hoping most for some sort of exclusive vehicle giveaway or something. And of course, I don't know what it is. It could be ones I already have, or ones you already have, but you never know, right? There's other people that don't have those vehicles, so that's a chance for them to get it, and it might be something we don't have. It might even be something completely new, a new type of exclusive vehicle that we've never even seen in War Thunder yet, that they're giving away to fans or something like that. I don't know. That's the whole reason why I'm doing the video, the heads-up video. But before I get too far ahead of myself, I'm just, you know, really, really happy and kind of hoping for, you know, I've got high hopes for some exclusive vehicle. And when I get my hopes high, that's not what we get. But if we do get something like that, I hope it's a nice little variety, maybe different ones that you can choose from to give a wider range of people a chance to get. Like, if you just do the DB7 and the other one again, that's fantastic, because there's a lot of other people that don't have those yet. But at the same time, you're not that many fans higher than when you did the quiz the last time. I mean, I'm not saying they're doing a quiz, but when you did the giveaway the last time. So pretty much everybody already has those freaking vehicles that you gave away, which is, like I said, it's fine for other people who don't have the vehicles, but for people who do have the vehicles, I think they should add in a variety of vehicles, kind of like they did with that giveaway where you got in, and all you had to do was, like, win or shoot down 5 aircraft or some crap, and you got one of 5 different aircraft. That's 5 different aircraft, right? And there's still 2 of those aircraft I don't own. They were given away, you had a chance to win the DB7, the LAG 323, the TB3, the XF5F, and the HE51 float plane. I got the float plane, and I was happy about it. Everybody else was pissed off when they got the float plane. But there's still 2 of those I don't own. I don't own the TB3 or the XF5F yet. I would if I was into collecting vehicles back when they did the original tasks for them, but of course I didn't, and ever since then I've never been able to get my hands on them, and they brought them around like two or three times total, and still I don't have them. So I think it'd be awesome if you brought the TB3 back in the XF5F. Personally, I would rather own the TB3. I want them both, but if I had to choose, like if they just said you can only choose one, TB3 or XF5F, I would go for the TB3 because it's the more unique of the two, in my opinion. And well, of course, then it's a Russian one, and I already have a million Russian vehicles, and I'm just going to keep increasing that freaking number. And I personally think that the TB3 is a little more unique to the XF5F. I mean, I can see the XF5F is unique as well, but yeah, you know what I mean. Whatever. Screw it. So I'm excited to see what they've got planned for us. So keep an eye on check-in every single day, and don't forget to check in like really early in the morning and late in the afternoon if you have the time to, because their time zone is very, very different. For me, they post their shit at 5 a.m. my time. So, you know, that's pretty early on in the morning. But keep an eye out. Check at least every day. Check their Facebook page and their main website and look for any news on what they might be doing. And hopefully I will see it around the time that they release news about it, and if it's something ultra special, like an exclusive vehicle or something, I will try my hardest to quickly get a video out on it to let everyone else know and say what's up for grabs and what the terms are of whatever event it is. I don't know if it's going to be a task in the game or if it's going to be another quiz-style thing or what. I hope it's not going to be one of those things that they did that one time. If it's a quiz again, that's fine, because you can lose. You can get the questions wrong, but everybody has a chance to do it. However, I hope they don't do something like they did that one time, where they're like, here's a picture with a tiny little pixel of a tank. Whoever says what tank it is gets a prize. And you do that, and only one person gets a prize. I don't like that shit. If they do that, I'm going to have a rant video ready for them. So don't you dare even just think about doing that. You do either in-game tasks for Facebook users, kind of like you did before, or do another quiz-style thing. Or something that isn't a chance. Well, but when I say chance, as in only a limited number of people get that. Okay, don't pull another E100 on us. And if you do, do it correctly. You know, and that's a joke. I'm still waiting for my E100. Right? I'm still waiting for that compensation, just as well as fucking everyone else is. But anyways, for now, guys, I will see you in the next War Thunder video. Keep an eye out on the social media pages, and I will see you guys next time.